How many times have you really seen the bat? I told you it was good. And how many times have you been paying?
Funny.
Look, I'm sorry, man. I just can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night is Halloween. He's probably just an urban myth.
Urban myth? A freaking urban myth?
Yeah, and if he's real, he's mine. You can thank me later. Did you hear the noise that last doctor was making?
I like it when they scream like that.
Me too. She was one of the loud ones, though. A real screamer. You know what I mean?
If she knew what Abramovich is gonna do to her, she'd do more than scream.
You remember the last quack he got his hands on? I kinda felt sorry for him. Fresh out of college, volunteers to come in here and help us desperate criminals.
And we pay him back by breaking his legs and throwing him in a smelting tank. Still, it was funny, right?
I took photos.
Where did you get a camera from?
Penguin. He's got everything, long as you can pay his price.
Mr. J tells me you're the best guys he has. Come to think of it, he is sick and a little delusional. I hope for your sake he's right.
Arkham City is just the beginning. We own Arkham City. Anyone else who wants a piece should come and see me. Voice I've ever heard. Joker being sick must really be getting to her.
Please, don't do it again!
Sorry, Doc. Harley wants you to hurt for not fixing up the Joker. She seems pretty upset.
There's nothing I can do. He's too far gone.
Yeah?
His toxin level, it's off the chart. I don't know how he's still alive. Please, just let me go. I think I'm
screaming! Someone get over there!
It's gotten quiet out there. Stay here. I'll go check it out.
Thank you.
Did you find that easy? You were supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
You've got to get me out of here.
You're going to be fine, Doctor. I'll be back after I show these animals who's boss.
How do you think poor Mr. J is gonna get...
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that vermin escaping till we...
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Then we jump him?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Will you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, it's that we all jump him. Together.
What's the bat doing here? This is gonna hurt, bat!
Arkham City is gonna be your grave. You're gonna die, Batman.
Protocol 10 will commence in